按吗？ I've never seen this much mist. Are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you.
Is that Nethesite?
I wonder.
With that much Nethesite in one's grasp,
you could destroy all of Ivalice if you wished it.
Thank you. 神。神在哪？我真的看无，太难懂。他是。助召唤兽 ，OK， 人马座身上脱掉的人马座。圣属性。
is every one?
Fear not, Princess of Dalmasca. We, Ocuria, have chosen you, and you alone.Ashelia Benarg and Dalmasca, we see your heart desires power, and power most holy shall we grant. Seek you the Sunchrist, slumbering star. In tower on distant shore, it dreams. The mother of all Nethesite, the source of its unending power. The Dynast King, his fallow shards, coarse trinkets cut from Sunchrist's light.
Such power exists?
In times that are long passed away, we sought to save this Ivalice, and chose Wraithwall, the Dynast King. He took the sword and cut the Christ. Three shards he took from its gilt grasp, and so became the Dynast King. His words and deeds run through your veins.
That's why I was given it, the Sword of Kings.
The treaty held with kings of old is but a memory, cold and still. With you, we now shall treat anew, to cut a run for history's flow. Now take this sword, this treaty blade, Ocurian seal, mark of your worth. Cut deep the crest, and seize your shards. Wield Dynast King's power.Destroy Vanar.
But Vanar... Vanar's an Ocurian. A being like you.
Vanar is a heretic! The Nethesite is ours to give to chosen bearer, or to none. The heretic trespassed, and set the rules of knowledge in man's hand.With imitations they profane. It is anathema to us. We give you now the stone and task. Administer judgment. Destroy them all.
Judgment?
看到鬼 again.
Destroy them all? The Empire?
The hues ever skew, history's weave. With haste, they move through two short lives. Driven to there by base desires, toward waste and wasting, on they run. Undying, we Ocuria light the path for wayward sons of man. Oft did we pass judgment on them, so that Ivalice...might endure. Eternal, we are history's stewards, to set the course and keep it true. The chosen is our hand, our fist, to let live some and crush the rest. Princess, you have been chosen.
Chosen one.
Take revenge against those who stole your kingdom. Fulfill your role as savior. Attain to your birthright.
What's with these Ocuria? What gives them the right to tell you what to do?
Will you take revenge, as they ask?
Huh?
We could not see them, but we heard the Ocuria speak. They may be gods, but we are the arbiters of our destiny. Your Highness, I'm against this. The Empire must pay, but destruction?
Does anyone know what happened to Dr. Sid? Wasn't he saying he'd be here?
He should have arrived by now. And I should have realized by now. He's not coming. He laid out the bait, and we bit. Remember what he said? He wanted Ash to get the stone. He wanted that all along. That's why he flaunted his Nethersite and reeled us in with his stories about Gitta Vagan, all to bring Ash to the Okuria.
But wait, if we got a hold of the Nethersite, wouldn't that be bad for the Empire?
Maybe he wants to see what happens when foes with Nethersite collide. That'd be just like Dr. Sid.
I will search out the Sun Crist.
What else can you do?
History is built by our hands. That's his favorite line. He'd never stand by and watch the Acurious stones shape things. So, he was talking to Vanar all along. He wasn't mad at all then, was he?
Cool.
Restore Dalmasca's sovereignty and make our amends with Lady Ash. It's the only way to avert war.
It is a war of necessity. Your Lady Ash herself is bent on it. She desires it above all else. She will not rest until her revenge is full wrought.
I fear you misread her intent. She would sooner shun war than embrace it.
You are young, Larsa.
And you presume beyond your ken.
Then let us look closer. Judge Gebronth. I would have you seek after the Lady Ash and adjudge whether she makes overtures of peace or war. Yours shall be the eyes of the Empire.
And should I espy war, I am to put her to the sword. Is that your wish, Excellency?
It will not come to that, I am sure. I have faith in her, faith in you both. On you, Gebranth, shall I wager all our fortunes.
As you will.
That so sweet a child could be your brother is hard to believe.
Larsa is as he should be.
What's that, Vanar? Ah, taken the bait already, have they? Splendid. The Okuria have given the princess her treaty blade.
The gods have chosen their scribe to write history as they deem fit. Yes, and she with fresh Nethersite to aid her.
Bah, to hell with the Okuria and their stones. What good? A power that cannot be harnessed. Baubles best suited for study, no more.
We conquered two kingdoms that you might study these baubles.
Oh, I am grateful for the sacrifice. Without it, manufactured Nethersite would have eluded us. An unrivaled weapon, I warrant you. Tell me, Vanar, have I not been an apt pupil?
My counsel did but guide your able hand. Through power of man, the stones did you perfect. Yes, so much accomplished in 6 fleeting years. Man's fervor o'er all obstacles prevailing.
Our lives are much too short. You undying might waste long centuries away, but we, I fear, cannot.
Just so. Had we more time, we might have availed ourselves of more prudent measures.
Your greatest work still lies before you. Not lightly will the Acuria allow you to wrest the reins of history from their grasp, back into the hands of men.
Indeed. What claim does Geron have on history's reins, seated on throne immortal, rent from time? For your ascendance, Vane, I offer prayer. May you attain all that which is your due.
Attain it I shall. For too long have my deeds gone unrewarded.
Okay.
In tower on distant shore dreams the sun crist. Do these words mean aught to you?
Didn't Retha say he was going to follow some other course? Maybe he found out something that can help.
I'd rather stay out of that Sky Pirate's debt, thank you.
What's wrong with Rethys? I mean, if you can't trust your own kind, who can you trust?
You're an expert on pirating now, are you?
毛皮。现在也不太缺钱了。财富自由，没什么好买的。已经忘记自己的剧情了。
Ships in the water. Send fishing dories if need be. I care not. Gloss air engines are as good to us as sky to a fish. Leave what boats have foundered. I want souls saved, not driftwood. Our armada ran afoul of bad water near the Ridorana Cataract. All engines stopped a sudden. Becalmed. Trouble with a mist thick as death, it seems.Those seas are yacht. I expected airship trouble, not a fleet foundering midst the waves.